emotions going into this? I mean, you're back in the city where you started as a player.
Well, you know, number one, it's an honor, I guess, when they ask you to be a part of this and Hawkeye Day here at Wrigley Field. And I thought about it. At first, I said, no, I don't think so. You know, let's find somebody else. And then my wife and my daughter gave me a hard time. Like, you got to do it, Dad. You got to do it. Once in a lifetime chance. So I've been practicing. It was a 5-hour ride from Des Moines by myself. So I sang it out a few times.
Did you? Did you have music on? Or?
No, I'm tired of the song, though, to be honest with you. I woke up this morning at 5 o'clock. It was going through my head. So a little bit nervous, but you know what? Again, it's an honor, and we got all these Hawkeye fans out here. This is incredible when you walk around Wrigley and you see the showing by Hawkeye Nation.
But you've got to wonder now, are you going to trip over a couple of words like buy me some peanuts and crack?
No, we got it down. It's sort of what the hard part of getting started. Just, you know, yeah. Hey, thanks, Chicago. Great to be back. And brought a few of my Hawkeye friends with me, and hopefully that'll bring in the Hawkeye people out here.
Yeah.
And let me hear you. And, you know, just like the man, Harry Carey, sang it.
Yeah.
Get them fired up. Hopefully the Cubs come up with a victory.
Have you had any kind of honors like this? Have you thrown out the first pitch anywhere? Or?
Had one at an American Legion game up in Slater, Iowa.
Really?
And towed the rubber and threw it into the dirt. Luckily, I had a good young catcher that dug it out. Didn't embarrass me too bad.
Well, so you'd give any pointers to Fran not to do the same?
I told him, don't stand on the mound. Get in front of it. It was weird when you get on that the mound. But he said, no way, man. His man card, he was going to get up there on the mound and fire a strike right down the middle.
Now, when did they contact you and when did you officially accept?
A couple weeks ago. Chuck Schrader, our man from Learfield, said, hey, I know we were going to come in, my wife and I, and then we got a couple animals, young doggies, so we didn't want to leave them. So then we said, no, we're not coming in. And then Chuck's like, hey, think about this, because this is for Iowa basketball, the marketing of hoops, and Fran's doing the first pitch. So I went home, like I said, and threw it around with the family, and they're like, Dad, you got to do it. So I'm glad I accepted. This has been a blast. It's been a little bit, you know, nerve-wracking, I mean, leading up to it. I got a ton of advice. People coming out of the woodwork with, you know, and how to sing it, what to say, don't do this, do this. So I think we're ready to go.
No Ditka moments, huh? Not gonna go that
I've seen that one. They said no Ozzy Osbourne, but that was going to be the worst one.
Right.
Or Jeff Gordon called it Wrigley Stadium.
Yeah.
Don't call it that, but it just, I love Chicago. I mean, just being in the city and Weitzel driving us around this morning getting up here brought back a lot of memories. It was 20 years ago, Scott, when I played here, and still feel you know, a little bit a part of Chicago.
Do you have any, are you meeting up with any old teammates or anything?
No, I haven't seen anybody. My daughter will run into Scottie Pippen every now and then out clubbing, Paris clubbing that, and they hang out. And, you know, when you're on a championship team, even though I was on just one of them, there is a special bond between guys. So I'm sure we'll hear from a few of them. BJ got to sing it a few years back, so I looked him up on the YouTube, did a great job, and maybe we'll run into him today.
Yeah.
What do you think about seeing all the gold shirts out there in the bleachers?
Unbelievable. Unbelievable, Matt. As we walked around and out in Murphy's, they're flooding Murphy's out there, and everybody's, you know, it's the Go Hawks. That's what we yell at each other, and saw them last night down on Rush Street, down at the restaurants, and tonight at Navy Pier. And there aren't too many schools that have a showing like the black and gold here at Hawkeye Nation comes out.